Hey guys, Michelle here from thehouse.com, and today I'm talking about the 2018 Rossignol Diva LF Women's Snowboard. Now, as a true freestyle board, this is definitely for the more advanced female rider. We have a profile of Amtec Elite. So what that means is we have 60% camber in the middle with 40% rocker in the nose and tail. Now this is a pretty stiff board. It says 7 out of 10 on the flex scale. So if you're a newer rider, you're definitely gonna have a little bit of a harder time maneuvering this board. Now to jump straight into the core, we have a basalt bottom and a rometted top and a poplar laminate with 5620 glass fiber wrap. Now the base is sintered 7500, so it's going to be super durable, and we have an ABS sidewall as well. Now an amazing thing that Rossignol is doing is it has a light FrameTech technology, and what that is a urethane strip around the circumference of the board, and that's going to help a lot with shock absorption and a lot with maneuverability of the board. Now this is a true twin with a rad cut, as Rossignol calls it, side cut, and what that does is it has a clean turn, really really clean turn. Edge to edge transition is also super easy with this board. Now there's also a 5S serrated edge technology, and that just really adds a lot of edge hold with this board. Now to get into just the top sheet of the board, I think it's a super stellar design this year. If you do get a chance to hold it up to the light, it's a really awesome thing. There's kind of some, they're almost like see-through portions of this board. You can really see the core, and it looks super, super cool. So if you have any issues with this board, Rossignol does feature a 1-year manufacturer warranty, so you can always contact them with any problems that you have. You can find the 2018 Rossignol Diva LF Women's Snowboard at thehouse.com. Yeah.